Hi, St. Bart's. How are we? Happy Monday. It's the 23rd of November. It is 4 weeks till Christmas and it is flying by, isn't it? I hope you've had a wonderful week. Yeah, it's gone quick. I just can't believe how quick it's gone. I hope school's okay. Can't believe it's only 4 weeks till Christmas and then this year is done. Fabulous. We've all made it through somehow, but we've done it. Halfway through lockdown number two. Crazy, absolutely crazy. Hope you're finding it all so much easier to cope with than the first time, because we've got school, haven't we, which keeps us in our little routine, and we get to see our friends and our teachers, and we get to have a little break from mum and dad, don't we? We all need a little break sometimes, don't we? I'm still really sad I can't see you, obviously. It's really hard for Cara. Obviously I can see you every Monday, but it's not quite the same, because I'm missing feeding off of your creativity and seeing your lovely smiles. It's really hard, but we can do it. We've got this far, let's carry on. Okay, so the main rule at the moment is to have lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of fun, which is what I intend to do. Keeps us going, doesn't it? So for our Zoom news, I hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't get to come on, don't worry, that's fine. I know we're all super busy. It's really tricky, isn't it? Especially when you finish school. If you need to do it a bit later, just let me know, and that's absolutely fine. I can move it to 4:30 if that's easier for you. Just let me know. Okay, so not a problem at all. I need to do what is easiest for you and your parents at home. So Zoom news, what's mine? So I have been self-isolating. Wow-wee, how boring. However, I decided that I must use my time wisely. There is no point in sitting around being bored in my pyjamas. So every day I got the kids ready for school. I couldn't take them to school, unfortunately, so I had to get a friend to do that, and someone to pick them up because my husband was away, which wasn't very helpful. But these things happen, don't they? So I decided I would do some courses online. Now, I have done 9 courses in total, all to do with childcare and the branches of it. Wow, how interesting. It was incredibly interesting. I had obviously done some before, but these were brand new and they were very informative and really interesting, and I was really pleased that I used my time wisely. It's all about using your time. So if you have lots of time and you think you're going to be bored, yeah, find something like that to do. It's amazing how much you can learn. Really proud of myself. 9 courses. Go me. Yay. Well done, Cara. I'll have to teach you all my courses one day, won't I? So in Zoom, I was hoping to do some spotlights. If you didn't fancy it, don't worry. Again, I get it. We're all tired. We've all got a lot going on. And we just might not feel like doing it, and that's fine. You can always just go and do it on your own. And if a grown-up wants to record you and you want to send it, you know the score, you know what to do. They can just ping it my way. And I get to see the wonderful things that you've been up to. Yeah. Really good fun. I mean, you can play your guitar for me if you want to. You can do a song. You can do anything you like. You can even just send me a silly video of you being really silly. That would make me laugh, wouldn't it? So today I thought we would do some dancing because it's been a while. I've come up with a little piece of choreography, but first we need to do a warm up, don't we? So I'm going to push you over here and remember. Oh, off we go. Off we go, St. Bart's. There you go. I need some space so you can see me. See me? Yep, I'm just gonna tip you down. Now what we need to do is warm up our bodies from our top to our toe. By now you should know the score. Okay, we're gonna start with our heads with a little wiggle. We're gonna wiggle our bodies. That's it, we're gonna wiggle our legs, wiggle our arms, wiggle our bottoms and our hips. That's it. We're going to reach up, we're gonna stretch over to the side, we're gonna feel that pull. Which means we're warming up our middle nicely, okay? Gentle, gentle stretch. Let's go the other way. Gently. Oh, I don't know if there's a bit of reflection on my lamp. I'm sorry if that's the case. I might have to move you. Well done. Now let's whoosh our arms. Might help to do a big whoosh. Might help with your breathing. And whoosh. Good. Open up that chest. And whoosh, and again, and whoosh. You can look up at your hands. Very nice. Let's roll those shoulders. Let's roll them forwards. And let's bounce them up and down. Can you reach your ears? Can we do one at a time? Start to get funky when we do one at a time, don't we? Very nice. Let's move our hips from side to side. I want to get through this warm-up nice and quickly, so we've got lots of time to spend on our choreography. That's it. Can we go around in a circle? Well done. And the other way. And can you do a figure of eight? It's quite tricky. Go forwards, back, side. That's it. Well done. Now can we shake our knees? Can't forget our knees, can we? That's it. And we go out and in, out and in, out and in. Well done. Now shake those feet. Shake those feet. Warm up those toes. I've got my big heavy trainers on today. I'm not sure that was a great idea. And let's do circles with our wrists. That's it. Circles with our wrists. All the way to the top. I'm clicking again. And all the way to the bottom. Can you reach the floor? Well done. Let's stretch out those thighs. Whee! Ah! Let's do knees together, tummies in, bottoms tucked under, and nice and still. Good job. Well done. Let's do the other leg. Knees together, tummies in, bottoms under. Let's balance. Remember to breathe. Good. Well done. Now let's do a final big arm swing. Remember to breathe, roll our heads, and the other way, and give yourselves a clap. Well done. Now remember, if you are still feeling like you need to do some stretching, we can go back to our yoga poses, can't we? Remember what they are, where you reach up, put your ears on your arms and stretch, and we can bring our legs up and we can balance like a tree, okay? Yes, Oscar's just saying something to me, sorry. I think he misses my face and wants to join in. I mean, it is exciting, isn't it? I'm just going to shut the door again. Okay, so, as I said last week, we had a song and we had to change lyrics, and it was all about the theatre and how it is not happening at the moment, and it makes Cara really sad. Because apart from not performing, we can't see anybody else perform either, and I find that very upsetting. So following on from that, I'm going to do a piece of choreography that's really nice. It's nice and simple, and it's only short, so you should get it, I reckon. If not, we can just practice, can't we? And it is to the song by Queen called The Show Must Go On. It's a very cool piece of music. I love Queen. They're nice and rocky, very upbeat. And very honest. And the song, we are going to start it from 1 minute and 5 seconds. 1 minute and 5. So if your parents can help you find the right piece of music, I would suggest starting at 1 minute. So then you won't miss the start. I'll teach you a short piece, you can practice it at home, and if possible, you can send me your video. Good luck. Okay, so I'm going to put you back here. Find a nice big space, because we don't want to be tripping over anything. Our car is probably going to fall over our feet. Okay, now I'm going to put the music on. I'm going to do the piece for you and then we'll break it down together, okay? So 1 minute and 5 is where we're starting. So I've got mine ready at 1 minute and 1, okay? Watch carefully. Nice big step. Anybody want to take it anymore? Ready? Show must go on. Show. Okay, bit of a timing issue with Cara there, as always, but that's why you practice. Okay, so find your big space in the room. Now your first step, you're going to hold your body nice and strong. Let's start with our feet together, okay? Now the first step is step to the side. Yeah, step to the side and then two steps in. Step to the side, two steps in. One, two, three. One, two, three. So it's out, out, in. Out, out, in, okay? Now on the first step, our arm does this, nice and strong. One, two, three, comes out on count three, and you do a circular movement and bring it down. Same on the other side. One, two, three, down, okay? So, da, 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 da. Got it? Good. Next step, we're going to step forward, similar, three. One, two, three, and back, two, three. So it's kind of like a waltz step. Nice and soft in the knees, okay? Now this time when we're stepping forward, our arms are going to come forward. So forward, back, and then we're going to go back, okay? Forward, back. Again. Ooh! Forward, back. Forward, that's it. Back. So if we put it together with the first two moves, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, step forward, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Let's do that one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Should we do that bit with the music? Ready? So 1 minute. Ready to go on 1 minute five. Ooh. Press play. Anybody want to take it anymore? Ready? Let's go. Show must go on. Show must forward. Go on. And back. Yeah. Forward. And back. Good. Yes, nice, so it's a little bit slower than how I was showing you, so that's always good. Next, we're going to step to the side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Move it back the other way. One, two, three, four. But obviously, Cara's going to put arms in, okay? So when we step to the right, we go one. What did I do? One, two. That's it, I did my right arm. My left arm, my right arm up, my left arm up, okay? One, two, what did I do? One, two, three, four, that's it. So you leave this arm out, so you go one, leave the right arm out, left arm up, left, right arm up, and swap it over, and we go back the other way. One, two, three, four. If you're feeling really clever and really brave, on the first step, you move your head to the right, so that's the direction you're going, so you go one, two, three, four, and then same to the left. One, two, three, four. Good. Let's try that from the top with the music. 1 minute. Ready? Does nice and strong. Anybody want to take it anymore? Let's go. Show must go on. Forward. Show must go on. Forward. And back. Forward, ready to do a side step with your head. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Good. Now we're going to turn around and do a head roll. Good. So after you've done your left step, right arm up, left arm up, we're going to just put our hands like this. We're going to do a turn on the spot. We're going to we'll change our legs out to a big second, and then we're going to do a head roll. And you can bend your knees for this one if you want. You may need to make it quite rocky. Like throw your head round, okay? And then you're going to hear a boom, a drum. Before that, you're going to push your arm down, and on the drum beat, you bring it up. Comes back down and above your head, okay? So we go one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Turn around on the spot into a head roll, into down, drum beat, up, open like a rainbow. Okay? Let's go from the top. Ooh, it's good. It's hard work. 1 minute on my music. Let's go. Does anybody want to take it anymore? Show my skull. Make it strong. Forward. Back. Forward. Back to the right. Inside my heart is breaking. To the left. Head roll, stays on. Down, up, open. Nice, let's do it one more time. So it's nice and slow, so you've got time to think of it, haven't you? Are ready? Oh, I'm gonna start that again, guys, get it wrong. It's fine to get it wrong, you've got to start again. I've done it wrong again. Oh my goodness, you need to start teaching me. Step, don't wait. Got it. Ready? Last time. Now leave it to it. Let's do it one more time. This car is not happy that she got it wrong. One more time. Does anybody want to take it together, okay? Show my skull.
Yeah. Inside my heart is breaking. My makeup may be flaking, but my smile still. Good, well done. That was fabulous. I love dancing. We haven't done it for so long. That feels so good. I'm only going to do that short little bit with you so you don't get too confused. I think it's simple enough for you, although I am out of breath. Put too much effort into that, my goodness. So, can you try and learn that? I might elaborate on that next week, see if we can do a whole piece by Christmas time, okay? Oh, goodness me, Cara. Crikey, hope you're as out of breath as I am. So, can you practice that? If you're feeling really brave, and I know you're brave, could you get a grown-up to video it and send it to me so I can see? Please. Pretty please. I'd be so happy. I really would. So, yeah, send me stuff. If you didn't do a spotlight, send it to me. If you want to try that dance, send it to me. I'd love to see your happy faces. So well done, all of you, on being really resilient, super brave, confident, getting back to normal as if nothing's happened. That's what it's about, isn't it? It's a funny time. Keep up the good work, keep smiling, keep being kind. Remember, if we smile, our parents smile, and that's what it's about, really. You're all my drama stars, as always, because you are just fantastic and I miss you so much. But it won't be long. Before we know it, we'll be back at school together and I, for one, cannot wait. So, have a great week, guys. Just be happy, be kind, and I will see you next time. Can we finish with our drum roll? Because we love RPA. Yeah, we do, because it's what keeps us going. Thank you for staying with us. Your loyalty is absolutely phenomenal and it is massively appreciated. So thank you for taking the time to do this every week. Really does mean the world, okay? So look after each other. Keep smiling. Lots of love. See you next time. Bye, guys.